we applaud Guaido's decision to leave the leadership of the Voluntad Popular Party and to work instead on building a broad alliance of civil society groups, NGOs, trade unions, and all Venezuelans who want the end of a dictatorship that has brought economic ruin and oppression. We have no doubt that Venezuelans will win their struggle and return their country to democracy.
America's thoughts and prayers are with the victims, their families, and the emergency service personnel putting themselves in harm's way. And the same goes too for the dozens of U.S. firefighting personnel who are standing side by side with our Australian friends fighting the flames together. He's expressed hopes that Hong Kong will return to the, quote, right path, end of quote. The right path, as I've said before, is for the Chinese Communist Party to honor its commitments made to Hong Kong in the Sino-British Joint Declaration filed at the United Nations, a commitment that guarantees the territory's independent rule of law and freedoms that the Chinese living on the mainland, unfortunately, do not enjoy.
The civilized world must send a clear and unified message to the Iranian regime. Your campaign of terror, murder, mayhem will not be tolerated any longer. To the people and leaders of Iran, we want you to have a future and a great future, one that you deserve, one of prosperity at home and harmony with the nations of the world. The United States is ready to embrace peace with all who seek it.
These sanctions targets include the Secretary of the Supreme National Council and the Commander of the Basij Forces. That's the regime's brute squad, which has in the last few months killed approximately 1,500 Iranians who were simply demanding freedom. Our action also targets other senior leaders close to the Ayatollah. They've carried out his terrorist plots and destabilizing campaigns across the Middle East and around the world. The goal of our campaign is to deny the regime the resources to conduct its destructive foreign policy. We want Iran to simply behave like a normal nation.